have a lot of people asking me, what's the best way to start my service-based business in order to make a lot of money? I'm going to show you the business building pyramid. This is the number one foolproof way to build your business really, really fast. See, the problem is that a lot of entrepreneurs, when they first get started, focus all of their energy at the very bottom. I call this the no touch, low touch area. This is where we don't ultimately connect with our customers. This is your free ebook, your download, your seminars, and all of that free stuff that we're constantly pushing out. Hey, and don't knock free stuff. I love it. I built my entire business from that now. But before I came to that point, I had to focus on the things that were going to really matter to my business. The high dollars. Ultimately, we want to create one-on-one connections with our clients. This is 4 to 10 clients. These are the number of clients that you can ultimately provide a one-on-one service with, that you can sell at a premium dollar. You'll know where you need to be because you take your annual revenue, divide it by some number between 4 to 10, to determine how much you need a client to pay you as a single-time project or every single month as a recurring revenue amount to help you get to that top of that pyramid. It's a lot easier to build a business when you're only focusing on 4 to 10 hours a week and generating enough revenue to keep your month constantly going. Once you've developed your 4 to 10 clients, then you can focus on the mid portion. This is your one to many. This is ultimately where it's you or someone else delivering the services. This is fantastic for scalable service-based business. We want to be in here because the faster we get to this area, the faster everything starts to rotate. But you cannot start to build the one to many or your 4 to 10 if you're so busy spending all your time in your no-touch, low-touch, low-dollar, no-dollar revenue area of your pyramid. If you want to build your business way faster than you could ever imagine, start as an entrepreneur, service-based B2B or high-end B2C type of clients, focus on the top of your pyramid and then start to trickle down. Don't do it the other way around because you're going to find yourself exhausted, tired, and not ready to do any more selling. Sell more faster with the business building pyramid, and I promise you will be a revenue generating machine. Tell me in the comments below, how are you building your one-to-one service offering? What is that premium service that you're offering for that premium dollar? And how does it look like when you're scaling your business going forward? I look forward to helping you sell more faster.